Hollywood, I don't have much to say about Hollywood because basically a movie is a movie, a film is a film. I don't know, and I never did know what Hollywood was. Apparently it's in LA, right, or California. But, and they do these things, studio things. But it's changed, not because of ideals or anything like that. It's changed because of the economies, because of the way life is. It changes. It goes through different, you know, these evolutions. And it can't afford to do some of the movies that we do anymore because they're smaller movies, or at least the movies that a lot of actors, and I know them very well, who are fond of these kind of films. And it's so great that we have filmmakers like David Gordon Green and Barry Levinson and Scorsese and all the people out there who put these movies together and do sometimes do commercials in order to be able to do these kind of movies, work on other films that are much more audience friendly or more on having a wider range audience. So Hollywood is really what it always was. I'm not an expert on it. I never went there. As a young actor, as you know, I did the movies with Lumet out of New York, with Coppola, and my association with them was not really, it was not unfriendly. It just wasn't really clear. And it still isn't.